delicate little snowflakes couldn't stack up just right. Well, lucky for our heroes here, this winter turned out to be perfect. Absolutely perfect. It was a field of dreams. Which is why these fellows call them pillows, I suppose. Funny choice of words, I'd say. Since watching them ride down these things looked more like a bar fight than a good night's sleep. Now, it's not all just about bar fighting down a pillow stack around here. If a man wants to draw a lone line through a quiet forest, by all means, he can.